you doing today?
I'm doing really good. And if you're good, let me hear you say it. Say, I'm good. That's awesome. Hey, we've been learning so many important things that Jesus teaches us. He's the best friend ever, and he is our forever friend. So we're gonna stand up and we're gonna sing our song that's called Jesus is Our Forever Friend. And I'll be back in just a couple minutes to tell you about our Bible story.
Thank you.
worshiping with me. Hey, I'm super excited to tell you today's true story from the Bible. Now, this is a story that Jesus told about a man. Now, this man, he was walking along the road. And he was just walking along. And then, all of a sudden, to his surprise, there was some robbers. And these robbers, they came along and they hurt the poor man. Oh no, he had so many boo-boos that he needed help. All of a sudden, another person came walking down the road. Here he comes. Let's ask him to help. All right, everybody ready? On the count of three, I want you to yell, "Please help!" Are you ready? Count with me. One, two, three. Please help! Let's see what he does. You ready? Oh no! He didn't stop to help. He just walked right on by. Look, here comes another man. Maybe he'll help. You ready? Oh, let's stop and ask him. You ready? One, two, three. Please help. I don't think he heard us. Let's try one more time. You ready? Please help. All right, let's see what he does. He didn't stop either. He just walked right on by. Then a third man came along. Now this man, he was a Samaritan, and no one would ever expect him to help, because Samaritan people and the hurt people, they just weren't friends. Do you think he will help? All right, one more time, let's ask. Are you ready? One, two, three. Are you watching? Let's see what he does. He stopped! Wow! That is so awesome! Let's see what he does. Are you ready? Wow! The Samaritan man helped the hurt man. He even put him on a donkey and took him to a place to stay until he was all better. Wow, that is so awesome! The Samaritan man in the story was a great helper, and he took care of the hurt man. There are lots of ways that we can help other people too. You know, we could help our teachers, or our parents, and our friends, and our sisters, and our brothers, everyone. The very important thing that Jesus taught us in this story is that we can help everyone. And I'm so glad we have a friend like Jesus to teach us those important things. Hey, tell me, who teaches you important things? Do you remember? Jesus teaches me important things. That's right. And I am so glad that Jesus teaches me those important things. All right, friends, it's time to pray. Let's close our eyes and let's talk to God together. Dear God, thank you for the stories like this, the ones where Jesus told us that we're to help everyone. Thank you for sending Jesus to teach us important things. We want to do what Jesus teaches us and to help everyone. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. I have some questions for you. Let's see if you remember some important things about our story. What happened to the man on the road? Yeah, there was mean people that hurt him and they left him there. people walked right past him? You're right, there was two of them. You're so right. Who teaches us important things? Jesus teaches us important things. Just like helping other people, which this person did. Hey, our memory verse is from Matthew 7:28. The crowds were amazed at his teaching. And again, it's from Matthew 7:28. All right, this time you do it with me. You ready? Here we go. The crowds were amazed at his teaching. Matthew 7:28. We have one more week to work on that memory verse. So I hope you practice it at home this week. And I am so glad that you did join us today. I want you to try and look really hard to someone that you can help this week. Think about who that could be. I hope to see you next week as we learn one more story about the things that Jesus wants us to teach us that are important. I'll see you then. Bye.